Hello everybody, Wiggler here, and welcome back to Don't Starve. How are you today? Hope you're pretty good today. The wind's coming here today by the looks of it, but we need to get out of here anyway. So it doesn't really matter that much, so we're going to jump on our vehicle, which should be down here, I believe. There it is. We're going to jump back on here and go to that little island that we were speaking about. I think it was that. Was this island we're speaking about? To make this whole island the base? I can't actually remember now, so... But, you know, we've got an alchemy machine ready to go, which means we can get a cloth sail up. Oh no, it's not really the best one. I should have made a snake one really, but I think a snake one's even more better because it's more heavy duty and it's easier mats, really, because all you do is just kill a couple of snakes, get their snake skins, and well done. A couple of bits of wood and, you know, jobs are good and ready. But, you know, it's all good though. We're going to just, mind these in case, you know, they are aggressive. I don't really know. Yeah, like that. Okay, we have to be careful with this tall bird nest. Where's a good place for us to be? Can't want to be in the center, but at the same time, if we can get attacked by a tall bird, it'd be freaking 2 hours. I don't really want that. Do it over here then, shall we? So long as we're not near the the edge of the water too much, I don't really care. That way we can't be, you know, pissed off by the, you know, stupid rising tide. That's the thing I'm trying. I'm just worried about, really. Can't actually remember if we actually had this before or not. I'm just gonna put it down and hope for the best, really. Let's plant these down and get them out of our damn inventory. We gotta make an ice finger magnet and all that kind of good stuff. I'm over here for now, sorry. Alright, maybe not. Been saving me right in the way, you frickin' seeds. Close enough, that's alright, really. But yeah, we've been having some terrible storms here in England. I mean, it's sunny right now, but Friday, that was absolutely terrible, that was. People were getting power cuts left, right, and center. I was getting power cuts. It's just we had thunderstorms and everything. I was just, it was not a very good day at all. But unfortunately, it's how it is, isn't it, really? That's just how it is. I know they're going to start turning stale. It'll be very, very soon. It'll be very, very soon. But we need to make a weapon, don't we? So, spear. Oh, really? We're getting hot, are we? Make a spear or a hand bat. Oh. I've never really made a hand bat before. I think the damage of the other thing degrades over time. I'm not too sure. It didn't hold me at that. Oh yeah, some rope. Why not make a helmet as well? Helmet. Gives a bit of protection in anyway. A horned helmet. Shut up for some poison protection. Well, how about that? That's new. I never ever remember seeing that. So I need to take some of these. We need to make some torches, don't we? We'll be out and about during night time. We'll have no torches or anything to try and make us a little more safer. What else can I put down right now to get out of my inventory? I don't actually know. Need that. They'll blow away. Won't blow away. That will blow away. Oh my god. I have no green. I need to go dig up some green. Which means I need to research this. And as always, we have nothing. Hammer I might need for some crates, you never know. Will rocks blow away? Oh yeah, that's not turned now. Oh, meat still, okay. Two small meats and two big meats. I thought it was only big meats that made meaty stews, but I guess I'm wrong. Maybe it's changed since, you know, my time and Don't Starve together. Maybe. Oh! Hey, made a sail, yeah? What's that sail? Bamboo and rope. Oh, the bamboo I had over there, so yeah, it kind of fluttered away. Oh, bugger. Wonder if that's still there. I doubt it. Rope we can make again, no worries about that, it's just the bamboo. I have to take a little trip over there, see if we can find it first. Because I don't want to paddle everywhere. It's going to take be so much easier just going for it with with the sail. I don't care about your egg. Go away. Good. We're gonna do now. We're gonna do now. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. We'll just go chop down some new ones. We need two pieces, don't we? We need to get back to the alchemy engine and make it anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. Bit of a mistake on my part. Where's a pitchfork as well? We might as well harvest this as well while we're here. Go away! I couldn't care. I might as well just kill him. There's that. Right, I need you. Oh shit! Really, monkeys? Really? Great. Isn't that just fantastic? Oh, go away. Oh, please go away. I don't really care right now. Oh, for Christ's sake. How far do you want to go? Try and get me. Attack spiders, I don't care. That ain't me. What do I don't need right now? Honeycomb. I need that later on. Let's drop that. Bloody monkeys. Thank you. It's going to be night time very, very soon, Wiggler, so better be kind of careful about this. Got enough just for our plants and stuff already. Don't mind the bird, they're just flying past me. Oh, there we are. Can I make it? No, I can't, can I? Just in case I better have this, just in case I get really, really fucked. Stay near my boat just in case. It's around somewhere. Yeah, it's over there. There we are. Just need to like, jump on there for safety, that's all. We might as well dig up some bamboos instead of chop them down. Put 9 turfs of jungle, that's not too bad. That should do. Torch should see us through the night. Gonna be close. But it should do it. Yeah. Oh, close anyway. Close. Right, let's get some stuff, shall we? Delectables there. I need about 2 tonight, really. I could bring some vines back with me as well. That's actually probably not a bad idea. I'll have to do that another time because I don't have any room right now. Sorry, boys. Maybe it's just a scream, flash, and wait whenever you dig something. Yeah, isn't it? Yeah. How very strange. Did mana do that? I don't know. 15. Do more enough of what we need. Let's get back home and get this done, shall we? Get this done. Handbat. Hell yeah. 57 damage now. Yeah, it's starting to degrade a little bit. Right, here we are. Onwards. I'm not going out that far. We're doing a little an island hop, as they call it, didn't they, really? A little island hop. Hurry up, over here, bang. Manners. Don't we all prefer the variety in our diet? Alright, make me my cloth sail. Lovely stuff. Yeah, that's going white as well. How freaking strange. Do you mind? Flying right over me? These bloody stuff. Come on! And my own little patch of grass, there you go. Be enough for our trees and everything. Where's my shovel? There it is. They're kinda in the way a little bit, so I don't want that. There, over here, lovely. Alright, here we go again then. Bringing the island to me as always. Come on, get out of the fucking way. Maybe there's a rock in the way, I don't really know. Of course, we need to get a bucket of poop for this as well, so we can fertilize more better. So we can, yeah, hold on, that'll do it. That'll do it there. Try and make this look as best as we can. You a scumbag. Is there any point in having all these berries? Not really. Maybe I have a little bit too many berries, to be honest with you. Haven't really got any room for trees now, do we? But it's okay though. It's okay. I'll just do as much as I can, really. That'll do. Pop them down here. That'll do. Some more jungle turf. And we'll do some trees down here and all that stuff. And yeah, we should be pretty good to go, really. Apart from some poop, obviously. But you know. Things come in time, don't they, really? We literally live meaty stews right now. This isn't a really bad way to live, is it, really? I have to say. Alright then, let's I'll have that. Let's get home, Zoe. Ah, some poop over here. Are you guys mind if I come over and grab that, or are you gonna attack me? Seems to be okay. As long as they stay alive for a little while, then they can actually give me some manure, that'd be fantastic, but... I can't see a red bum on them or anything, I don't really know if they're aggressive or not, I haven't got a clue. Aha! There you go. Luckily, you keep stopping to attack, as always. Because it's me the advantage, as always, I'm running away like a big coward. Ow! Of course, until that happens, anyway. Your egg's gone, love. Your egg's gone. Oh well. The man. Let's get 2 meat of him every couple of days from him. Not too bad. Got some manure as well. And more meat stew. Look at what's good. To you, mate. Fishing mod. Might be a good way to do some stuff. Oh, the powers, I remember that, the umbrella. Which we could get, really. During our practice, I'm just looking for stuff that we can make. Well, we want the thermal stone. I know we need to make a lean-to escape the heat. So that'll probably be something we need to invest time in getting. That's just wood and rope, really. That we should have plentiful amounts of, really. Around here. Be careful of that. I love my bounty. Alright, cool. All's fair in love and war. just evading the big ones, really. Yeah, it drops my bloody head. Death from coconut. You know, just come to my attention. I haven't even got a fire pit, have I, for my home base yet? Good me, le fire, le pit. Thank you. That's better. So now then, what can we put in here just for a bit of fuel? Put the grass tufts in there. We've got lots of grass tufts around here. So yeah, we're kind of spoiled for choice about grass tufts. Just whack it in there for night. Boom, there you are. Make the fire really, really raw. Yummy. Oh yeah, mate. I'm carrying one of your friends. How does it make you feel? Well then, 2 days is up already. It's amazing how time flies, isn't it, really? But thanks so much for watching, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And as always, I'll see you on the next episode of Don't Starve. Tell my friends, goodbye!